start, the National Assembly is set to vote on the three legislative bills on the tenure of the Services Chiefs and Chairman of Joint Chiefs of the Staff Committee on Tuesday after the National Assembly Standing Committee on Defense approved them for a second time. Full stop. The unanimous approval of the bills by the National Assembly Standing Committee, which also included members from the opposition during an in-camera session on Monday, indicates that the bills are likely to smoothly sail through the lower house. Full stop. According to the expedite timeline agreed between the opposition and the government, the amendment bills will also be introduced in the Senate on Tuesday before being referred to the Senate's Defense Committee, which is expected to endorse the bills the same day. Full stop. The Senate is likely to vote on the bill on Wednesday, after which they will finally go for presidential assent. Full stop. The National Assembly Panel on Defense on Monday deliberated upon the bills for a second time after the Friday controversy over their approval in less than an hour at a joint meeting of the Senate and National Assembly Committee members. Full stop. When the opposition protested over the undue haste being shown by the ruling coalition, the government had to postpone the sessions of the two houses convened for Saturday. Full stop. The government agreed to the new timeline on the demand of the opposition parties. Full stop. The amendments were passed unanimously by the National Assembly Defense Committee, Defense Minister Pervez Khatak said. Full stop. He rejected the impression that the opposition parties were having second thoughts about their support for the legislation, saying all were on the same page. Full stop. The end.